We've not got one. We've not got two. We have got three winter party bags for you all here today. Let's see how we can get on in the return to Guess Who FIFA.
Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Then come to U7 Buy Store. Use my discount FISH for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
So, U7 Buy Store have got a Christmas and New Year hot sale for you all. Up to 10% off your coins when you're using the discount code FISH. Make sure you check them out. Link down below. So, of course, we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully, you guys had a fantastic Christmas. And hopefully, you guys will have a very enjoyable New Year. We are, of course, back with some Guess Who. And I just want to say this, actually, straight off the bat. I mentioned this in the video we did just now on Itani's channel. How are you doing, mate? But before you answer how you're doing, I want to let me tell you how I'm doing, guys. Okay? So after Christmas, I ate a lot, all right? There was many a cheese board out, many a Brussels sprout to be eaten. Put on a little bit of poundage, a little bit of excess poundage, I think it's fair to say, over the holiday period. It's only been a few days, but it still happened. Fair few beverages as well consumed. So I'm there at the gym trying to work my way back to where I was at. When I get a message, a very angry message on WhatsApp from yours truly over here, saying, where are you? Get the hell back. This man, I've said it again, I'll say it twice. If you haven't already checked out Itani's Twitter, go over there, look at the progress this man has made. This guy is moving mountains. He's making mountains look like molehills with the gains that this man is getting, okay? What are you down, like 25 kg, is it?
I need you as my announcer, mate.
I'm your gas man. I'll be your hype man, bro. Trust me. British Gas, move aside. This guy's absolutely smashing it. And yet he's got the audacity to tell me to abandon my gains to get back here. However, we are here and we're back and I'm happy for it. Itani, it's a pleasure as always, my friend. How are you doing?
Thank you very much for that amazing introduction.
You're welcome, mate. It only took like a minute.
I appreciate it. Today we have some really nice packs, but we're doing Guess Who. And the thing is, there's still that Ibra lurking, 3 million coins you could potentially get.
Oh, you could still get it as well from your player picks though, right?
Exactly. We both could. That's the beauty of it.
Imagine we both get an Ibra. That would be absolute...
That'll be the most disgusting video ever in FIFA 22.
I remember years ago you and Tom doing a FIFA bingo. Didn't you pack like an informed Neymar and he packed like a Messi or something? What the hell has just happened here? My controller just died.
Oh my god. I have no idea.
You can't remember that?
No.
Okay, well I'm pretty sure it did happen. I'm pretty sure it happened like right at the same time and I can remember it. I was like, that is an absolute joke. somehow, I think my controller's... Oh, there we go. We're back in business, mate. Should we do rock, paper, scissors to see who starts us off, my friend?
Yeah, let's do it.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Rock.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Itani, you've beaten me, mate.
Let's go, finally.
You get to start, brother.
Finally.
Shall we rip through some packs and see how we get on? We can have a little chat as we're doing it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, let's do that then, mate.
I'm going to call my bandit.
This guy, he loves a little bit of rock paper stack, guys and girls. If you haven't seen already, be sure to go check out the previous video or episode we did yesterday on my channel, and also you go check out Itani's channel to go see another 20 player pick rock paper stat. Itani, I have got my first player, mate.
Same.
All right, you get to start this one, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna go with, is he from the Serie A or Premier League?
They are from the Serie A or Premier League, yes.
Ooh, okay.
I'm going to start by saying, is yours from the Premier League or Bundesliga?
No.
Okay.
Is yours from the Serie A?
No. Is yours from La Liga or Serie A?
Yes. Okay. Is your player 83 or 84 rated?
No, they're not.
Ooh, okay.
Is your player from La Liga?
No. Okay. Is your player a forward?
They're not.
Okay.
Okay, the thing is, my Serie A is probably one of my weaker leagues. Have you got a midfielder or goalie?
No. Let me try and see what team it is. Is it a London team?
It's not a London team.
Okay.
Have you got an attacker?
I do.
Okay. This is slightly better. Ever so slightly
is
better.
Is it a Manchester team?
It is.
Okay.
Do you have a striker?
I do. Okay. So it's not a forward, it's one of the Manchester teams. There is a lot. So is it a City player?
No.
Okay.
Oh gosh, there are still quite a lot. Probably a few more that I'm forgetting here as well. Do you have a walkout?
No. That would have filtered so many. there's a Man United player. Not a tackle. Could be it. Is it a goalkeeper or defender?
No.
Oh, midfielder then.
Do you have Zapata?
Oh, come on.
Come on, bro. Let's go. I actually had that down to about 50-50, I think. I had Zapata and Morata left. If I missed anyone out there, guys, let me know in the comment section down below, as always. And
you could have had Mertens. Oh, no, you asked as a striker.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, yeah, guys, smash up the likes if you haven't done so already. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you are new around here as well, of course. And
you have Sancho.
I did have Sancho, mate. Yeah, once to watch Sancho. Once to watch Sancho.
Party that was going to be my next one as well.
Party bag was not paying out for your boy there, brother. It was
because
not
because Sancho is one of those high rated players, but so easy to pack.
Yeah, no, for sure.
All right. Well, okay. 1-0 to you. That was really close, actually.
That was very close. Very close indeed. Woo! Okay, 1-0. So we take that, mate. Could be a cheeky little 3-0 to get you started after Christmas. Get you out of the Christmas spirit.
Oh, no. I've opened 4 player picks and no border.
They're so hit and miss, man, those ones. When it rains, it pours. But when it doesn't rain, it's a gosh darn drought, brother. A gosh darn drought indeed.
Oh, my. This is terrible.
You've like mastered this. Oh, my.
I have one.
You got one. Okay, it's my start this time. I'll go ahead and ask you if you've got a player who's native to the league that they play in.
No.
Not native, okay.
Is your player European?
They are European, yes.
Okay.
Does your player play in a capital city?
No.
Oh.
What do you mean by that?
Like, so they play in London, Paris.
Then, yeah.
Okay, fine.
My bad. Is it a Premier League player?
It is. Can I just say, by the way, this guy's trying to cheat me out of my questions here. This guy has just blatantly cheated.
How?
Acting like he's not got flipping 2 A levels in geography. My God.
It's all about mind games with
this
these.
Guy used to be a map club at school. He's a right maps. Alright, is your player from London?
You mean plays for a London club?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, wow. That, by the way, that is the most savage, like, line of questioning I think we've had. I think I've asked 3 questions and I already know they play in London. That's kind of grim.
So? I already know he plays in the Premier League, mate.
You do. It's true.
Okay. And that's filtered out a lot of Brazilians. Because I got the question if they were European.
Yeah, it's very true. Very true.
But then again, there is loads. I'm going to ask, is your player Actually, is your player a London team player?
They're not.
Ooh, okay.
They're playing the capital. Does your player play for Chelsea or Arsenal?
No. Is it another Man United player?
It's not Man United, no.
Okay.
Do you have a defender or a... Actually, is that a silly question? I think it might be. Have you got a goalie or midfielder?
A goalie or midfielder, yeah. Okay. Is your player a walkout?
It is.
Ooh!
It is.
Okay.
Is your player from Tottenham?
Yes. Oh, no. Okay. What walkouts are there from the Premier League that are packed often? Okay, is your player a Liverpool player?
No.
Could be a Man City player then.
Is your player Brazilian or South Korean?
Yes. What walkout? I think you probably got like a crappy walkout. I'm thinking a European goalkeeper, maybe. Is there any walkouts that are goalkeepers other than the two Brazilians? There is. Ooh. But you said it's not a London team, right?
I did.
Yeah, so it can't be Lloris. I think. Could be a special card as well. Is your player a City player?
They are.
Okay.
Do you have Heung-min Son?
I do.
For a second, bro, I was so hopeful you were going to have Lucas Moura.
Because that would have been sick.
Again, man, I've got another blooming ones to watch. It's gosh darn Grealish this time, though.
I wouldn't have picked that, so. Because I don't even remember him being in a, like, a walkout.
It's rough. Well, don't forget that these are pure party bags, dude. These are all party bags. Okay. So we've got one left to go. So give us 1 second, guys and girls, and I'll be right back. Okay, bro. You got one, yeah?
I do.
Okay, let us see it, Tani. Can the prophecy be fulfilled? Can we get ourselves a 3-0 here, dude? Let's find out. It's your start here, brother.
Is it a Man United player or Man City player?
Tani, I love how specific you are. And absolutely, that is so direct. But it is not, sadly, no.
Oh.
That's hilarious, mate. That is absolutely hilarious. Okay, let's go with a question. Let's start off. Right, so I've done that. I'll go with, is your player from either France, Italy, Germany, Spain, or England?
Yes.
Your question, brother.
Is it a Premier League player?
They're not from the Prem, no.
Ooh, okay.
Is your player from France, Spain, or England?
Yes.
By the way, when I say that, I mean that they are, their nation is that, yeah?
Yeah. Cool. Is it a Serie A player?
It's not.
Okay.
Is your player from Spain?
He is.
Oh my god. Itani, what is happening? How have I just got... This is nuts. This is what James does to me all the time. It's infuriating when he does well with it. I hate it, man. It winds me up to no end.
Is yours a La Liga player?
They are a La Liga player, yes.
Okay.
Spanish. Are they a striker, centre back, or goalie?
No.
Ah, oh, damn it. That's annoying.
So a La Liga player. Does he play for Madrid or Barcelona? Real Madrid.
Real Madrid, yes, they do.
Okay.
Do you have a wide player? So left mid, right mid, left back, right back, left wing, right wing.
Yeah, I do.
You do.
Is yours a Real Madrid player?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is your player a fullback?
He is. Real Madrid player that's in a potty bag. Trying to think, was it a goalkeeper?
Is that your question? Is it a goalie?
No.
Oh, okay.
Is it a goalkeeper?
They're not.
Okay.
Do you have Gaia?
No.
Oh.
Is your player an attacker?
No. Oh, see that you could have. There's a few you could have. Do you have Danny Carvajal?
No.
Oh my god. I've missed one. I've probably missed such an easy one here, you know.
Do you have a midfielder?
No. Do you have Angelino?
No.
Oh my god, it's over for me. It's over for me.
You always say that, then you guess
it's over for me.
I'm trying to think who the hell was in the party bag for Real Madrid. Oh. It's probably a really easy one. I should probably just think of Real Madrid players then. The party bag. Is your player a centre back?
Yes, they are.
Okay.
Do you have Alba?
No.
Okay, what the hell is going on here? What is going on here?
I'm not even sure. Do you have Fernandez?
No.
Okay.
I honestly, at this point now, I've got no idea. Like, there must be an inform or something. The only other player I can think of is who I'm going to say. Have you got Cesar Azpilicueta?
No.
Okay, well, then I've got absolutely not a clue.
I know yours is centre back, but...
Yeah.
I've literally drawn like a blank, kind of think.
Well, mate, I'm in the same
okay.
boat here.
This is the only one I can think of. Do you have Alaba?
No.
What?
Okay, so can I just go over something here? Have you got a left back or a right back, yeah? And they're Spanish.
Yeah.
83 rated. Okay, are they a special card?
No.
My god. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure, mate.
I said Gaia, I said Alba, I said Angelina.
Yours is a board, yeah? Yours is a board. Just
it is a board.
Yeah.
I said Danny Carvajal. I honestly am so baffled right now, I don't even know what to do.
Is yours Militao?
Oh, it is, bro. GG's. Well done.
Mate, the thing is, he's low rated. I don't know if he like...
Mate, he's worth bank. He's
I thought it was a one to watch.
Bank. He's like over 500. He's like almost 600.
That's one of the best ones.
Yeah.
I didn't expect you to back that one. I was like, who does he have? Because these potty bags have been atrocious, right?
Yeah. And then I'm like, bad, but that was unreal.
Yeah, that was amazing. The Militao is like 81 or 82 raid. I can't remember. And I thought he's a one to watch. So I thought.
Hey, listen, mate, you got there in the end. Mate, you didn't have Banat, did you?
No.
I don't know who you had then. Who did you have?
Jesus Navas.
Wow, that was poor from me. That's really poor. But I didn't even get to say my next guess anyway, so it's not like the end of the world. It's just pretty annoying.
2-1.
2-1, mate. Yes, indeed. Oh, I wanted the 3-0, Tani, bro. I wanted 3-0.
You just couldn't think of Jesus Navas for some reason.
I just couldn't think of the guy, man. It was annoying. All right, that's 2-1. It's my start this time, though.
Let me get a player pick first, though.
Okay.
And I got a player.
You got one?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. My start this time, yeah?
Yep.
Let's go with... Is your player from the Prem, La Liga, or Bundesliga?
Yes. This ain't a party bag, right?
No, we're out of party bags. I can tell you that for free.
All right. So this is a player pick, yeah?
This is a pack. I don't have any player
pack.
Picks.
Okay. Yeah. Is your player a special card?
They are a special card.
Ooh.
Is your player from Prem?
No. Is your player a winter wild card?
It is.
Oh my.
Is your player from La Liga?
You got a big one, boys. Unless it's a discard winter wild card. No, it isn't.
Okay.
Is your player French?
They're not French.
Oh, okay.
Do they play for Dortmund or Munich, your player?
They do. What the hell is this?
What?
How the hell did you guess that?
What do you mean? What do you mean, bro?
It's not French, so that does filter out a couple of winter wildcards. The thing is, I don't know if both teams are in or just a team two. I'm guessing you probably have like one of the crapper ones because they're the easiest to pack. Is your player Spanish?
No. Did your player play for Munich?
No. Is he German?
They're not German.
Okay.
Gosh. Have you got a CDM or defender?
Yes. So not French, not Spanish, and not German, right?
Not French, Spanish, or German, correct.
Brazilian?
No. Do you have Witzel? What?
No, I don't. What nation then? The hell? Am I missing? Ooh. The thing is, I don't know if you have. I don't know if they're the first group is in the packs. That's the problem. I think I could just ask this. Is it from the first group?
No.
Okay.
Do you have Hummels?
No. Are these... Is the player European?
They are European. I can't think of any other CDMs that play for Dortmund. Aside from Witzel. So I'm going to have to say this, and it's a complete long shot. Have you got Collins?
No.
Really? Come on, man. What on earth is going on? They play for Dortmund. Did you say they play for Dortmund, yeah?
Yeah.
They're a centre-back, or they're a defender, rather, or a CDM.
What about me, mate?
Not understand.
Brazilian.
I don't understand.
Not, they're European. I said some of the top nations. And it's a winter wildcard. That makes it even worse. Is it a Premier League player?
No. All right, have you got a fullback or CDM?
Yes.
You have? What do you mean, yes? What do you mean, yes? There is no one. What is this guy on about?
Oh no, he's forgetting another.
I actually can't believe this.
Need to go back and cheat.
Oh, for goodness
go back
sake,
to cheating.
Bro.
Oh, I have no idea. Who's in the world? You know what? Let me just not think about the promo too much because obviously there's... It's just going to be hard. I'm just going to ask the questions and then I'll just narrow it down like that.
I'm in the same
boat. Is your player a Serie A player?
No. Is your player a CDM?
No. Is your player La Liga?
No. Is your player a left back?
Yes.
Oh my. Oh my God.
What, you remembered
a
it?
Fool. Yeah. I got it. What an idiot. It's so weird. Like, you have to get to that. Like, me thinking about three different positions, I can't get it. As soon as I know it's a left back, bang.
Oh, I'm not, like, I asked you a couple of nations, don't even know who it is, but I know it's a winter wild card, but. Okay, it's from team two. I have to say a name. And you said it's not from Serie A, not from La Liga, right?
Yeah.
And not in the Prem. I have to say a name. And I can't remember, like, I can't think of any names. Because you've definitely gotten it now. The thing is, League, if I'm going to think Ling Ern, all I could think of is French players. Could be that centre back I packed earlier, though. Do you have Tezzi?
I do. God damn it, it's hard. It's so long. So long. Such a long guy.
You know what saved me? You know what saved me? Because he's the only one I packed in our videos.
My God, honestly. I was like praying. I was like, just let this be over. Please just let me win this now. And he's gone and pulled out the bag. No, I've lost that pack. Oh, you're joking.
Who were you going to say?
Of course, Guerrero, man.
Yeah, there you go.
Had to be. Oh, mate, that is so long, bro. If I lose this because of my idiocy with not knowing that, I am so triggered.
You've forgotten, like, two fullbacks.
That is so bad.
The thing is, the Winter Wildcard made it even harder for me rather than easier.
Oh. Mate, absolute joke. What an absolute joke.
And I was like, Ligue 1 and not French. Like, who the hell is it then? Do you know what I mean?
That's hilarious.
All right, decide to open a 100k pack to make things quicker. It's opening. Hopefully I can get a Winter Wildcard Ebro.
That would be nice.
It would be.
It would be very nice. Okay. So you'll start then, dude.
I'm opening another, mate. You like this pack.
You're doing another 100k pack. Yeah. My guy is sending it. He's doing it for the culture, doing it for the religion. Doing it for the
people. Do not like this, mate. Do not like this. Here we go. Second 100k pack.
Restocking that club up as well in the process. You'd love to see it.
Okay. All right. I have one.
Okay, bro. I'm ready.
Are you ready, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Am I first?
You are first.
Is it a Premier League or Serie A?
They are.
Okay.
Is yours Premier League or Bundesliga?
No. Is yours Premier League?
Yes. Is your player from the... is your player from La Liga or Serie A?
Yes. Another Premier League. Is it a Manchester player?
Yes.
Oh my.
is your player from La Liga?
No.
Gosh darn it.
Not this again. Is it a City player?
No.
Okay.
Is your player a defender or goalie?
He is. Is your player a defender or goalie?
No. Do you have a centre back?
No. Is your player a midfielder?
No.
You say no?
I said no, yeah.
Okay.
Have you got a fullback?
No. Is your player a striker?
Yes. Do you have... I'm not really sure.
I'm not sure if you packed an insane player or not, but
sorry, mate.
I don't know if you packed an insane player or not, but we'll see.
Do you have Magnan?
I do.
You do, bro. I've just got Anthony Martial.
That's what I was about to say.
Mate, flipping sick. He's almost 1,000,000 coins.
Oh my.
He's a little bit short of flipping at Ibrahimovic, mate. But I saw him pop up.
And
I
was like,
why
the hell did you say
way.
His name like that?
What do you mean? Magnan. That's apparently how you say it. Like, Mainan, Magnan. That's what people have been saying
to
me.
Yeah, Mainan.
Apparently, that's somebody that was French told Jack54 it's pronounced Magnan, apparently. But
really?
I don't know. I've just stuck with all it. Right. That's what I've stuck with. Let me see who else you got here. Dude, the French one, that is like after Ibra, obviously. That is an absolute joke. I can't believe that. 5-round thriller. Packed two. Well, you packed one as well. We packed like 3 flipping sick wild cards. I packed a sick headliners or numbers up or whatever the hell it was. What an episode, mate.
That was actually pretty cool.
That was a pretty
I didn't expect
cool
you to guess my Nando.
I mean, the thing is, I only had Chesney Handanovic and then him, and I was like, well...
No, but I didn't expect you to think of him as a...
As a possibility.
Is he a board?
He is a board. He's 84 rated, but I know he's a winter wild card as well.
Oh, that's why then.
Yeah.
Would you have guessed... Would you have thought of Tierney? I should have went to the fullbacks again.
Kieran Tierney I would have got because I'm an Arsenal player, right? So, I'm an Arsenal player. I'm an Arsenal fan, so I'm not far from an Arsenal player. Yeah, mate, so let's go get some discards sorted out. What an episode for you all, ladies and gentlemen. The return again
to you, mate.
Back with a bang.
Done with you.
Shut up. All right, mate. Are you ready?
I am.
I will go for your left centre-back.
You hit Guendouzi.
Oh, it's painful.
That's the
but
most expensive.
This is painful. I'm sorry, dude.
Done with you.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. But the thing is, on the balance of play, normally you're better off. This has just averaged it out a little bit. At least it's not massive, though, man. If that was me, normally that's like 350k gone.
Done with you.
Disaster. All right, go pick him up. Go slap him to a player pick or a gold upgrade, whatever you fancy, and we'll be right back.
Guendouzi's in a player pick, and he is gone.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. If you have, smash up the likes down below. Don't forget to go and check out Itani's channel. And yeah, make sure you're subscribing here for all the unbelievable packs he managed to get today. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Don't forget to, like I said, go check out Itani's video. And I'll chat to you guys soon. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That's been Itani. You've been fantastic as always. Take care of yourselves. And bye-bye.
Peace.